Welcome back. It's Cybercraft here, and welcome back to Castle of Awesomeness. Now, we have not got much work done on the castle since you have left. All I got this is this one to put in, and this one to put in, and I got one more bookshelf. Yay! Guys, so that looks like that. It's like this smiley face. Like, these braces are right there, and then it's kind of creepy. I don't know if I'm going to keep it like that. I just kind of like the that end of it style. I didn't do anything on this wall. But then over here, remember, we did the crosses and then kind of a cross kind of thing. Like, it's holding it up. Whoops, and we got that armor, remember, last episode. Oh, and then, wait. This is really cool from the outside. Look at that. That wood, and actually, I think I'm going to put one more wood layer right there under it, so it can look a little bit better, I think. A lot better, I think. I was actually just going to get some wood because we were running out of wood. Then I just started filming. Oh, yeah, we have a space there. I wanted to make sure it wasn't going into the kind of floor. Now we're gonna need some black and white wool for. I'm thinking the kitchen. You're gonna do a black and white tile. Oh yeah, that looks amazing. I like that. Really like that. The only thing is it's kind of off with the other layers, as you can see here. And it looks really bad from the angle. But I think, if you're traveling around the side, you're not gonna notice it much. Like if you're traveling like this, you're not gonna notice it very much. But I think it just adds a layer of detail to it. And then I don't want to do an extra layer for here. Actually, you know what? We might do that. Let's do that. Add an extra layer. One more layer down of stone. That might look nice. It might not. I'm not sure. It might add another level of detail to it. I don't know. I think that adds another level of detail. Because you kind of have this, like, you see it in the grass, and you're like, oh, it must just be the underneath of the building. And it just kind of looks like, you were a little bit lazy and decided not to put stone there. But it's that laziness that you go through when you're building a building, you know? They kind of just skip things, and they decide not to build it there. So I think it looks more like that. I don't know. So, I've really been thinking about that mod we were going to do. I think I need to do a little bit more research before we start building it. But I think if we do it, it'll be a really amazing mod. I was thinking of pushing, like, a fish tank in there, but then I decided, no, I think the wall just looks better there. Oh, we're running out of coal. We're going to need to go get some more wood. Okay. That's looking very nice. So hopefully this episode, what we'll do is finish up that wall, and maybe finish up that wall, and then in the middle, while I'm today, I'll get to work on the flooring for the next level. The next level, I'm thinking do stone. Okay, let's go put this in the oven. Ovens. Boop. Okay. Boop. That is actually, we're out of cobble there. So I think we need to go get some more cobble is our problem. We got a line of picks there we can run through. So yeah, I think the house is coming pretty neat. Like from this side, it actually looks kind of bad from over here. We need to get some more details on that wall. And the details is what I'm really concerned about. I really like details, stuff like that. Details. And I'm trying my best not to make this episode boring. Because you know how it can sometimes be boring when you're just building like this? I can't see anything. I'm trying to keep my head down so you guys can hear good. If you guys ever have problems hearing, like hearing the thing, and it's obviously not on my line, comment in the description and I'll try to get it fixed up. I really wish you could make slabs back into stone, because I made way too many slabs. Yeah, I made like 3 stacks of slabs. 30 should be enough for now. I'll get some more later on after the episode's over. Last episode was a really long episode, and I'm hoping we can actually go down there and do a little bit more material getting, kind of look at some of the builds they did down there, and kind of get a theme going, kind of get some furniture kind of themes, see what they're doing for furniture. And that theme will actually be very helpful for the mini map I'm building, not mini game. Yeah. So we have a lot more stone here. Okay, 56 should be enough. 56. And actually, you know what? Let's get some details going on that side. I'm trying to make the details kind of randomized. Like, there you have some weird details, and the other side you have some weird details. Just kind of like some randomness to it. Oh, we need another axe, too. Pick. We need another pick. Ooh. We are out of wood. Ooh, jump parkour that. Okay. We do need to get some trees replanted, but I'm not getting sapling. Well, we actually haven't chopped down any trees fully. So that's probably why we're not getting any saplings. Hopefully on Thursday when we do filming again for survival, we can get some more, that day I can get some more work done, because I'm going to alternate back and forth from Tekkit to Survival Craft, so yeah. Hopefully we can get some work done on that. Yeah, I mean, I don't really know where we're going to put the basement for the nether portal, the farm, stuff like that. We could put the farm in the back. Actually, the farm might look nice over there. I don't know. Matters what kind of farm we do. Whoop, grab that. Let's go around. Get some wood. Boop. We have a lot of birch wood. By the time we're done with this, we'll have a lot of birch wood on hand at all times. So that we'll try to accomplish that. Boop. Okay, pick. Whoops. Boop. Put that there, okay? Whoa. Okay, let's get some more wood going in here. Got wood in there. Did we get everything? Yep, okay. Boop! 2 extra. We always have 2 extra. It's weird. Oh, yeah. We need stairs, don't we? There we go. Okay. 16? Should be enough. So is there an even number? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So I think the middle is right here. Correct? 4, 4. Yep. Okay. This is what I'm thinking. Boop, boop. Now, I don't know how this is going to work out. I'm going to try, like, this is a new style. Not tried before. Okay, something like that, and then wait for it. got a feeling here that that'll look really nice. Man, we're doing faces everywhere, aren't we? Okay. Now I'm thinking. I got a feeling here. Woo, tonight's gonna be. There we go. Okay. Now, how does that look? Let's go check. I don't know what I'm thinking for the roof. I don't know if I'm thinking like a castle style roof. I think I'm thinking a cat. Yes, that looks pretty good. Now, wait, we need to add a couple more details, I'm thinking. I'm thinking up two more blocks, and then we turn and do a diagonal down. Like, wait. Ah, snap, we're out. Boop, we always need more stairs. Always, always. I'm just gonna make 30 stairs. Boop. We'll always use that many. I bet we're gonna need even more than 30. Okay, now. Boop. Boop. Okay. Now boop. Now those things are upside down. This, and like this, and then like that, like that, like that, like that. Okay. Let's get some axe down, okay. Boop, boop, and boop, boop. Boop! That looks amazing. That block should despawn. We don't need it. Yeah, you can despawn block. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. That's gonna really annoy me. There we go. Okay. Boop. Okay. That looks really nice. Really, really nice. Yes. Yes. I like that a lot. I really like that. That looks very nice. Okay, pick up all these blocks. Well, at first I thought that was anything. I really like that arch. It looks very nice from both sides, and that's an important thing. Okay. Now what do we do here? I'm thinking just do a standard window. 1, 2, 4, 5. Now we have 5 slots, so I'm thinking boop, boop, boop. Okay, and then boop, 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 boop. And then we got. Like so, like so, like so. And then like so. Like that. Like that. And like that. That looks very nice. I like that. Oh my goodness, that looks amazing. That literally just looks amazing right there. Now, do we have room right here to do another one? I'm not 100% sure. Ooh, we do. No, that'll be kind of too close, I think. That looks amazing. That just like ties it up. Now, no, we forgot to do the extra block here. Okay, we'll put these down. And then, so, like that. Wait, no. Keep that there. And then go boop, 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 boop. Amazing. Literally just amazing. Just a beautiful house right now. just an amazing house. All the details I just put into this, just amazing. Can you imagine this in shaders? Oh my god, that'd be amazing. In shaders? Holy crap, that'd be amazing. And just the view. See the ocean out there? And after we get those trees built up, custom trees, I'm thinking, do some nice custom birch trees like we have over there. Really nice, slick, clean, amazing trees. Yeah, very, very nice. Now, next thing we have to do is that block is going to kill me. We have to get working on these. Now, I'm thinking windows here too. So we got to do a different kind. We got to go two in, one, two. Two in, one, two. Two in, one, two. Now, what I'm thinking about this one is way different. Now, you're going to think I'm crazy. You're thinking, no. You're crazy. I think it will look really nice after it's finished. If we can get some more.
Okay, so I got some more glass here. Okay, yeah.
Oh, we need more stone stars. Oh, no. That left a bad taste in my mouth. I'm having a milkshake right now. A power milkshake. I don't know why.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to need more than that. 8, 8, 8, 9, 10. 10 should be enough. Why do we always have 2 left? That outrages me. Okay. Okay, boop, boop, and then boop. You can't reach it. Okay, ready? Ready, set it, wait. No. Up, one. And then boop. Oh, that doesn't connect. Dag nabbit, that looks terrible. Ooh, we're gonna have to go with a full window, I think. Yeah, we're gonna have to go with a full window here. That looks terrible. Yeah, I like that so far. Okay. Parkouring. Boop. Okay. Now, I'm not think we do much of, like, what do you call it? Like when we do the ins and outs with the stairs and stuff. Details. I don't think we're going to do much details on this wall because we kind of already have the details there. And it's kind of taken up by the window. Oh, man. Look at that. Imagine that in shaders. When that house is done. That will be the most amazing house ever that I've ever built. Oh my goodness. This is like something you see on a music video, like on the Minecraft music videos. Jeez, that just looks amazing. We are going to need a back door though, but I'm thinking. Maybe like that, and then like, boop. Oh, you know what? 2x2 windows. Boop. Yeah, we're gonna need more stairs. There, and then there, and then there. Okay, yeah, I think that'll look good. 2x2 windows. That's really the only place that we did a 1x1 window. I mean, I think we're gonna have to change that over because that looks kind of bad. Now it looks kind of okay from here. I don't know, but I think after we get a 2x2 window in there, we'll want to put a 2x2 window in there. Not a two by window. It looks really weird, like, with the glass like that. Okay. So, we're really gonna need some more cobblestone. But I think we're gonna end the episode soon, so, you know. We're gonna get some more cobblestone later on. Boop. Yeah. We're running out of cobble. We are running out of cobble. We're not gonna have enough to finish up this build today. We're gonna need to get a lot more cobble here. But I think the house is looking very nice. Very, very nice. It's very, I wouldn't say modern, but I wouldn't say medieval. It's kind of like a mix. Because we're putting these kind of window sills, not the, like, old-fashioned, like, wall window sills that we used to do in Minecraft for medieval. But it's kind of like that mix. It's the Stone Age with glass. It's kind of like, it's this medieval air mixed with minimalistic kind of feel with those minimalistic windows, kind of slick. In, out, medieval kind of look. I mean, it's just slick and nice, that, like, perfect in between. But I'm not going to be able to get a perfect picture there. Okay, that is amazing. That is just amazing. We got to do a let's build on that, or do a schematic download or something of that. I don't know how we're going to do it. Just probably MC edit, you know, MC edit, schematic it. We can put it into a different world and copy it over and do a let's build of it. Oh my god, that is amazing house. Just an amazing house. When that is finished, that's going to be the most amazing house ever. That is way better than this house. I was actually thinking about staying in this house. But now that I see this house, just blown away by it. My building skills since we have started YouTubing has changed so much. We're gonna do a lap over one time of, like, my buildings all through the years. Like, when we reach 100 subscribers, we'll do an animation, but with that animation, we'll kind of do, like, my first buildings and my buildings today. And right now, with 31 subscribers, this is my building today. So we're, like, one third the way there, and this is how my building's looking. That's pretty good. I think it'll turn out really good. I'm not sure how the roof will turn out because, you know, roofs can kind of be hard when you're building medieval kind of style. And since it's a castle kind of, I don't know how it's going to work out. But guys, I think we're going to end the episode here. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. Bye-bye. Subscribe if you haven't already. Just go down there and subscribe right now. Goodbye.